you know of the Enterprise of England?
The Enterprise, forgive me, Your Majesty, I'm not familiar.
Two armies landing on the coast of Sussex and
Norfolk.
Mary Stuart is to be set free and placed on the English throne, and I am to be assassinated. Does any of this sound familiar?
I know nothing of any invasion
plans. Well, I refer to this plan as the Enterprise of England. It should more accurately be called La Impresa de Inglaterra, because it is a Spanish plan. The plan of my one-time brother-in-law, your king, to attack my country.
Your country? It is my country that is under attack.
Your so-called piratas, your pirates, attack our merchant ships daily, and you... You think we don't know where the orders come from? The whole world knows these pirates sail up the Thames all the way to your royal bed.
You will leave my presence, sir. Go back to your rat hole. Tell Philip, I fear neither him, nor his priest, nor his armies. Tell him if he wants to shake his little fist at us, we're ready to give him such a bite he'll wish he'd kept his hands in his pockets.
You see a leaf fall, and you think you know which way the wind blows. Well, there is a wind coming, madam, that will sweep away your pride.
I too can command the wind, sir! I have a hurricane in me that will strip Spain bare if you dare to try me! Staring at. Lower your eyes. I am the queen! You are not my equal, sir, and you never will be.
Majestad, Isabel ha llegado a saber de nuestra empresa.
Entonces atacaremos lo antes posible. Dios ha abandonado a Isabel e Inglaterra debe ser devastada.
Ciertamente, Majestad.
¿Qué noticias tenemos del jesuita?
Su misión prosigue como planeamos, Majestad.
La flota tiene que estar lista para zarpar en Londres.
Pero eso es imposible, Majestad.
¿Imposible? No es Dios.
Solo un milagro.
Exacto. Un milagro. Entonces, el milagro de Dios.
Sí, Majestad.